The moms love it. They have seen 8 goals from the Stars. And for Ty Dellandrea, former 13th overall pick, his second of the season, and only his 25th game this year.
It has been interesting, and you just look at what this is going to do now. If he gets some more consistency, some time in the lineup, gets works on the chemistry, this is a great one to get back in the lineup with a score.
And now behind the play, Jamie Benn has to get separated from Luke Shen. And it looked like a penalty call.
That was number 14, 2 minutes for boarding.
Jamie Benn.
Well, Jamie Benn's big, he's strong. He can be an enforcer out here. He is a leader, true leader of this team. They've got a lot of veterans on this team, a lot of people that have been around, but Jamie Benn takes a boarding call and, you know, you look at it. Here's the look at it right here. He takes a bunch of steps, and also it's the distance away from the wall. Dangerous hit, and he gets a penalty for it.
Yeah, some trouble there. So in the waning seconds, Nyquist had to go into reverse. Then out of the box, we're back to even strength. Harley reaches around on Novak, and now McCarron wants to scrap with Ben just out of the box. McCarron tossed his gloves right away on Jamie Benn, who had just emerged after his minor. Mike McCarron at 6'6", 232 pounds, went after the Stars captain.
Yeah, he knew what he was doing. Ben was coming out of the box in retribution for the boarding hit, and you'd see McCarron, it was right away. And Jamie Benn did not drop his gloves.
And he's still chatting with Jeremy Lauzon, who had the play earlier in the game as well. We step aside. So Jamie Benn had gone to the box for this, boarding Jeremy Lauzon, who remember earlier had a hit on Nils Lundqvist. And then right when Benn came out of the box, watch him here. Bottom of your screen and Mike McCarron going after him.
Yeah, I think Mike McCarron went after him for that hit. I don't think Ben's hit on Lauzon was because of that earlier one. You can see McCarron, he's going right at him here. And it is interesting to me that these other guys are in there and that Ben doesn't drop his gloves. I would think he would just fight him.
Well, tensions at a high level for Nashville, the way this week has gone. Remember, we showed you Monday where Andrew Burnett was not pleased with him, stopped everything at practice, and skated them hard. And then Tuesday, you come out, don't play well by everyone's admission. They said the Devils wanted it more than them. You've given up 8, you're down by 6. You saw Cole Smith get frustrated earlier with his unsportsmanlike conduct, and then McCarron goes after the Stars captain.
Yeah, it's certainly been emotional. You know, in my opinion, when I watch this, the emotions are not bad for the Preds, though. You look at Dallas has had ice in their veins the whole game. They've executed well. It's a really pretty picture for them. Nashville, on the other hand, they are trying to build towards this road trip, right?